Hey, what's up? We got a absolute black chain ring. I'm gonna throw on this 2020 Honzo, Kona Honzo. Let's see what this thing looks like here. First, we're going to take off the chain here. Let's find this master link here. There it is. And that should be an 8mm Sram SX crankset. We got some T25 torques we need to loosen up here. It should just pop right off. There it is. So these you're going to want to torque down to 8 to 9 newton meters. Make sure they are. Yep. Good. And good. Got a little bit of grease on this guy. Line this bad boy up. That looks good. Get this in here. This should be 35 to 42 newton meters. So let's get this thing started and then we'll get the torque wrench in there. We're going to do this to 30 foot-pounds, which is roughly 40 newton meters. So now, what we want to do is make sure the chain is good. Let's take this chain out. Actually, let's put it this way. Just wrap it around here. This is narrow wide, so make sure you get in the grooves there. Stick this on the largest. There. Make sure these are wrapped around all the way. Good. And see how this matches up. And then that would be 1, 2. Since it won't meet up, we'll add the 1, so we're good on length. Derailleur here. Get the master link hooked up. Get that tight. Make sure it's not off on one side. And there you go. There is your absolute black oval chainring. All right, that is the install of the Absolute Black Oval Chainring on a 2020 Kona Honzo. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Peace.